an extracurricular activity which keeps the body healthy and sharpens the mind to think faster and better. It develops one's character and the will to accept victory and defeat in the true spirit of sportsmanship. Sporting activity has always been a contributory factor in making the students of our school active role models of our country's future. Today, a school with games and sports is unthinkable. Sports and games have become an integral element of present-day education. Our school is committed to actively train and encourage all the children of different age groups to participate in the various events. Participating in sports keeps the students focused on being part of a team. It instills a sense of dedication to teammates, teachers, and friends. It teaches the children to get along with others and work together to achieve a common goal. It also teaches a child to face success or failure. Having you parents here makes a big difference to your children as you cheer, support, and motivate your child. Today we shall witness the sporting skills of our children at this annual sports meet of academic year 2022-23.
We now have the felicitation, Father Butler Dominic Cachero. Dear parents, it gives me pleasure in introducing to you our chief guest, Father Bathol Cachero. Father Bathol is the priest of the Archdiocese of Mumbai. He studied Indian and Western philosophy and dogmatic fundamental theology at St. Pius X College, Goregaon, Mumbai. He served the Diocese of Vasai and Archdiocese of Mumbai for 35 years in pastoral, social, and educational awareness ministry. He is a spiritual guide and a counselor to many people. Oswald Fulton Gracious, Archbishop of Mumbai, has appointed Father Bathol Cachero Dean of Rigar Dinery for social, educational, and spiritual needs. From 2017 onwards, Father Bathol is the manager of Our Lady of Nazareth High School and Junior College. He is also parish priest of Our Lady of Nazareth Church, Bangalore West. Father, please accept this floral bouquet as a token of our love and thanks for consenting to be our chief guest.
Sir. Samne samne.
The flame also symbolizes the light of life, spirit, and knowledge, keeping with the tradition. We shall now have the lighting of the torch to throw open the sports meet. I request Sister Lindsay to kindly ignite the torch, which will be carried around the ground by the torch bearers, and finally our chief guest, Father Bathol Cachero, will light the sports torch and declare the meet open.
Master Sheldon D'Souza, representing the Red House, hand it over to Ms. Leher Bhutange of the Blue House, passing it to Master Andrew D'Souza of the Green House, and finally to Ms. Anam Sheikh of the Yellow House, bringing it to the podium to be handed over to our chief.
I I now declare the sports meet open.
Children, kindly give him a loud applause.
Releasing balloons is a powerful way of creating a ceremony of remembrance. Our chief guest, Father Bartol, Sister Rashmi, Sister Lindsay, and Father Pavan, to release the balloons marked with our school motto. 2, 1. The rhythm of the drum beat, played by our very own students of Standard 4, Fabian Gonzalez, Anirudh Prakash, Arman Khan, Hussein Sheikh, and Rishikesh Jaiswal. Of Standard 4, depicting with pride the motto of our school, truth, love, and joy. Symbolizes strong emotions of love, courage, strength, and power, further promoting ambition and determination. Watch them march forward like soldiers of the army, all full of pride to be Holy Cross students. And rigor as they promise to make Holy Cross Convent School proud of them. What's next? Led by Miss Aradhya Master of Standard 4. Yellow is a color of optimism. It is a compelling color that conveys fresh energy. The color of sunshine is uplifting and illuminating and associates with success and confidence. Here are the young and impressive future aspiring children with grit and integrity, attracting one and all. My dear parents, to watch
our young Holy Cross children march in unison. It brings to mind the quote, all for one and one for all. The flag bearers will now place the flags on the flag stand. Now the children will take the oath. Please stand in attention position and repeat this oath after him. We shall now have the sportsman prayer. Let us now invoke God's blessings on this sports meet. We have with us Ms. Sarah Lobo of Standard 4th to lead the sportsman prayer. Children, please join your hands and repeat this prayer after her.
Thank you.
we have now standard one, Mickey and Donald at play. Are the ones who love and enjoy to the utmost the cartoon series have now tried to resemble themselves to Mickey and Donald with props of caps and gloves. Our tiny tots of standard one would love to display their three eyes, motor skill, that is head, hand and heart, to take away your heart by their innocent moves. So here we are with our excited Mickey and Donald of standard one, who will now perform their drill on the soothing music.
Discipline, team spirit, and confidence. Our participants are showing their hidden talents on the music of Ricky Martin.
Maria Undosers, here they come, the dear fans.
Opa! Undosers! Un pasito para adelante, Maria. Un, dos, tres. Un pasito para atrás. Un, dos, tres. Un pasito para adelante, Maria. Un, dos, tres. Un pasito para atrás. Opa!
Down. But remember, the harder you fall, the higher you bounce. Here we have the boys of standard third with the dribble drill performance to show their sportsman spirit. staff. Wow, that was a lovely star formation. So I think they're getting ready for Christmas. Or different colors. Here, the students of Standard Second A, B, C display the rings of unity, swaying their hands up, down, left and right with the message to always stand united, and finally ending with the formation of the name of our very own school, Holi, and the display of cross symbol. The formation of the cross and the initials of the school HCCS done by the children of Standard 2. Let's give him a loud hand of applause. This was a fabulous drone display. Physically, mentally and emotionally, sports can have many positive impacts on our lives and can play a fundamental role in developing our values, skills and attitudes. Kudi No Nachanedi is a peppy track which celebrates womanhood. The words Kudi No Nachanedi is an expression of the desire for freedom. Unity is our strength when there is teamwork. Our third standard girls are right here to prove it with their balletic ribbon drill performance. Well, this was a well-synchronized drill.
is the season of rebirth, joy, and love. It is the season during which the natural world revives and reinvigorates after the cold winter months. Flowers are a warm welcome in the spring season as they speak on the dynamism of the environment. Here comes our standard Fort girls in different colors to remind us of the beauty and fragrance of the season of spring. We should be proud to witness such a colorful, rhythmic demonstration that gives happiness and encouragement to all of us.
Aja jinde shami aane ke tale hai, aja zari wale neele aasmane ke tale
hai. Jai ho, jai ho.
Aja jinde shami aane ke tale hai, aja zari wale neele aasmane ke tale hai.
Done by the girls of Standard 4.
Red House first E, Master Out Harsh first E, Master Savla Kriyansh first A. Of Blue House, Master Karkira Arav of first A, Master D'Souza Solomon of first A, Master Lobo Evan of first D. Of Greenhouse we have Master Poddar Mayuk, first D, Master Sonawane Arnav, first D, Master Pawar Mohit, first E. From the Yellow House, we have Master Dikona Nevan, Master Fernandez Evan, and Master Jain Jainam.
Now on tracks are the finalists of the Flat Race Girls of Standard 1. Red House, Miss Meg Mariam, first F. Miss Matthias Rihanna, first F. Miss Kadam Shravani, first B. Blue House, Miss Disosa Aneshka, first B. Miss Nada Jaslina, first B. Miss Savan Swara, first E. Green House, Miss Avre Tanvi, first A. Miss Mansuri Farha, first C. Miss Mandve Anya, first B. Yellow House, Miss Mendes Allegra, first D. Miss Lobo Calda, first F. Miss Almeida Elisa, first E. Now we begin with the novelty race for Standard 1 boys. What one loves in childhood stays in their hearts forever. What more? The best part of a student's life is schooling. Here we have our Standard 1 boys participating in the novelty race named as Getting Ready to School. Let us now watch how our dear students gear up getting ready to school with all their enthusiasm and joy. Let's wish them the very best. Master Sonamani Laksh, first C. And from Yellow House, we have Master Matthew Jeremiah, first D. Master Kudina Alden, first A. And Master Pandey Vian, first E. Parents, please clap. Come on, children, faster, faster. Move on. Wow, run, run, run to the finishing line. We now have the novelty race girls for Standard 1. As the students have now entered into the spirit of sportsmanship with all their wit and enthusiasm. Here we have the girls of Standard 1 coming up with their novelty race named as Go Green, inspired by the concept of treasure hunt. These finalists have made up their way by separating the peas mixed with marbles. This unique novelty race is designed to develop their concentration skills along with perseverance and time management. So let's cheer them on. The names are Red House, Miss Fernandez Christine, first B. Miss Sheikh Mariam, first A. Miss C.L. Shanvi, first D. Blue House, Miss Marchi Joiana, first D. Miss Sheikh Zainab, first A. Miss Khatri Viona, first F. Green House, Miss Dias Avisha, first C. Miss Patel Pari, first C. Miss Varma Sheetal, first F. Yellow House, Miss Sheikh Aliza, first B. Miss Fernandez Angel, first C. Miss Gomes Alicia, first F. Standard 2 boys, winners don't wait for chances, they take them. Now on tracks are the finalists of the Flat Race Boys of Standard 2. The finalists are from Red House, Master Cristiano Montero, 2nd B, Master Mohammed Yusuf Sheikh, 2nd D, Master Shara Ranjane, 2nd E, Blue House, Master Hamdan Ghori, 2nd C, Master Shravik Amin, 2nd F, Master Eden Nagar, 2nd F. Green House, Master Devat Dubey, 2nd D. Master Varun Dasa, 2nd E. Master Ishan Nambiar, 2nd E. And finally, from the Yellow House, Master Justin Pinto, 2nd D. Master Suprit Gaur, 2nd E. Master Samant Malkar, 2nd F. Come on, children, run, run fast. Faster. We now have the Flat Race Standard 2 girls. On track are the finalists. 2nd F, Yellow House, Ms. Swara Kacharia, second C. Ms. Ariana Lisa, second D. Ms. Leora Lobo, second F. Girls, the finalists are Red House, Ms. Anshi Bagela, second A. Ms. Obi Vichare, second C. Ms. Aditi Sharma, second D. House. Ms. Katha Mangukia, second C. Ms. Deepa Panekar, second E. Ms. Riya Rani, second F. Greenhouse. Ms. Shiti Acharya, second C. Ms. Joanna Jovi, second D. Ms. Insia Ladiwala, second D. Yellow House. Ms. Chriselle Tellis, second D. Ms. Megan Stanislaw, second E. Ms. Shlesha Furia, second F. The true measure of success is how many times you can bounce back from failure. Let us put our hands together to encourage our participants of Standard 3rd for the novelty race, the dribbling race. Participants are Red House Master Vakasiya Krish 3rd E, Master Sharma Krish 3rd A, Master Lover Ajit 3rd B, Blue House Master Jane Dixit 3rd B, Master Matthias Anton, 3rd A, Master Sherry Daksh, 3rd B. Greenhouse, Master Parab Suhan, 3rd C, Master A.L. Sarvesh, 3rd B, Master Alam Zishan, 3rd C. Yellow House, Master Bushma Ethan, 3rd F, Master Savan Prathamesh, 3rd B, Master D'Souza Adam, 3rd B. Novelty Race Standard 3 Girls. The girls are now in a hurry to reach in time for the Christmas party preparation. So here they go charging, passing the hula hoops down their waist. The participants are Red House, Ms. Rodrix Cruzan, 2nd D, 3rd D. Ms. Ire Nidhi, 3rd E. Ms. Yadav Drishti, 3rd B. Blue House. Ms. Chandan Sandika, 3rd C. Ms. Kantaria Swara, 3rd D. Ms. Jain Drisha, 3rd F. Greenhouse. Ms. Majigar Arohi, 3rd A. Ms. Pandey Anshita, 3rd D. Ms. Kamle Stuti, 3rd B. Yellow House. Ms. Kalingar Angelina, 3rd C. Ms. Mohite Aradhya, 3rd D. Ms. Khan Alia, 3rd A.
Ishikesh, 4th C. Robert Ray started four girls. Is it now? Cheer our children, come on. Louder, louder.
Third A.
amateur A standard for the boy. In every failure is a seed of success. A failure. Tiwari Akshita 4F, Mansuri Umeza 4E, Yellow House, Khan Inaya 4B, Chavan Shravani 4A, Varma Agasti 4C. Cheer our children, come on. Louder, louder. Yes. Wow, that's great. Lovely, run, run. Master Bambanya, Naksh, 3D. Master Gunjan O, 3D. Blue House, Master Pandey Rudra, 3F. Master Navadiya Ronak, 3A. Master Samois.
Red House, Ms. Hera, 3A. Blue House, Ms. Vishwa Sanvi, 3A. Ms. Birvitkar Swarani, 3A. Ms. Narona Ruth, 3A. Thank you.
4B, Sheikh Hussain Kota. Green, Charlie Dash 4B, Baptista Kevin Kari, King Akshay 4B, Rivero Alvin 4B. Yellow, Mori Rehan Kari, Kamri Arab Kari, Shetty Ludwig 4C, and Nan Arpe 4B.
Wow, so nice of you to see all of you are dancing and playing. And I was really surprised, my dear children, you have picked up the motto of your athletic, or you can say that your sports meets. Do you know what is your motto of the sports meet? Can you repeat? Wow! Just say wow! Excellent! So nice! My dear parents, let us say wow! Tell your child that you are excellent! So nice, my dear. Honorable Manager, Reverend Sister Lindsay, Secretary Principal or Headmistress, and also respected Headmistress Sister Florie D'Souza. All fathers and sisters, school staff, students, and my dear parents, on this auspicious day, I am very cheerful to be with you this evening, and really, I am amazed to see that a wonderful annual sports meet. Staged by your own children, our children you can say, and my dear parents, one can make out the talents and the qualities of our children had in them. I also happy to give away a special appreciation of the some few students who took the part in the running race, and the boy who had a fall here, he has really followed the motto of our meets. So let us give the big clap to the boy who had a fall and got up and ran towards the goal. And that was he said never give up. He got up and ran. I think I would like to give him prize. Even though he was fallen, he got up and went. I feel very proud to say that Holy Cross Convent High School has achieved their goals in the various fields and prepared students so well to face the challenge in the modern world. My dear students, you had a simple games, but it was a very, very fantastic game you played. I take this golden opportunity to thank school management who gives proper direction and inspiration to their teachers teaching staff and supporting staff. I also acknowledge the entire staff here who are constantly working on the children to make them responsible citizens of this nation. This evening, I also like to show appreciation to all the parents present here who put their ward in the Holy Cross Convent School, Mira Road, the best school in the vicinity. Thank you for the trusting, all the parents trusting on our sisters of Holy Cross Convent School, the management for their giving the values, discipline, and mannerism. Dear parents, our children are God's gift to you and for all of us. They are unique in nature. All will not get the prize, but their participation is admirable. Therefore, each one shows their own specialities in their own ways. Yes, they are the future of our family, they are future of our society, and they are future of our nation. If you want your child, my dear parents, to be bright, talented, or excellent, then the school always requires your support. To run the such big institution, it is not a joke. The management, the principal and the staff always face ups and downs to the run a large institution or school. But the way parents take the responsibility and stand by school in any and every situation, that school and that the institution grow more and more and goes higher and higher. My dear parents, when we say anything negative about the institution, we need to remember that the child is studying here. He or she is a part of the institution of the Holy Cross family. Can I criticize my house? Can I say something negative about my house or my family? No, my dear parents. But I can evaluate and suggest which will help the institution. But it doesn't happen because certain parents have the negativity in them itself. And therefore, the child becomes victim. He hears and observes the negativity of the parents. They lose the respect for the school. And after, sometimes, for the staff and the parents too, we need to have the very prudent and careful of what we say, what we do, what we act, and what we talk in the front of our child. At that moment, we see nothing happens. But after some time, reflect the children's behavior. Finally, my dear students, the school manager, the principal, the staff, and the parents, we are gathered here as one large family of the Holy Cross. I take this opportunity to bless you in the name of the Lord and assure my prayer for you all. Thank you. Jai Hind and Jai Maharashtra. God bless you.
Thank you, Father. I'm sure our children have got truly inspired by your words. I now invite Mrs. Debbie to kindly come forward to take over for the next program.
This river, we call it the River Nile, the River Binder Creek, or the River Jordan, or whichever river. What you have to do is move inside and out of this aisle. And I'll keep telling you who is out, where the tidal wave has come, whether it has come in the river, it has come on to my right or to my left. We'll have a trial round, okay? You keep moving in and out of this aisle. Okay, come on, here we go. Stop moving. Keep moving, go out, in and out. As fast, come on, that's beautiful.
You better watch out, you better not cry, better not pout.
Wow, that's lovely. Come on, I want you to imagine that one. It's a big river. A broad, wide river.
He's making a list and checking it twice. Gonna find out who's naughty and nice. Santa Claus is coming to town. He sees you when you're sleeping. He knows when you're awake. He knows if you've been bad.
Okay, this would be a trial round. Father, could you please take a trip? Okay, and let me see. Please stop moving now. Okay, and all those, you are, some of you are in the river, some of you are on the bank to my left, and some of you are on the banks of the river to my right. Okay, sorry, to my left and to my right. Okay, this would be a trial round. So all those on to my left are out. But since this is a trial round, I let you go. Don't take the pen. Okay, and oh, I didn't expect this to happen so soon into the game, but a real big tidal wave, a tsunami, and on both sides of the bank are out. Only those who are in the river are saved. So I request those who are on either side of the bank to please move behind and leave only those who are in the river to play the game. No cheating. Please, please, those who are, yes. Okay, so those who are in the river are in the game. Here we go. Then we just move this side, just play. Yes, Sister Rashmi. Okay, have you taken your places? And it's now, I didn't expect this once again, and it's on both sides of the band. On both sides of the band. So you have now just the parents who are in the river. My sister, ma'am, you are in the river or on the right? You're standing exactly in the river. Yeah, okay. So here it says, the parents to my right. This side is out. All the parents to my right are out. Okay, we continue.
I don't need a lot of presents to make my Christmas bright. I just need my baby's arms wound around me tight. Oh, Santa, hear my plea. Santa, bring my baby back to me.
Take your places fast. Okay, and it says, only those in the middle of the river are safe, and the remaining are out. The chit reads so, those who are in the middle of the river are safe, and the remaining are out. Okay, let's continue. All those to my left are out. All those to my left are out. Okay, we have how many now? Could I just count? How many of you are here in the game? Okay, let's continue. Teacher, make the river a little narrow. Little narrow. All are out. Okay. All those in the middle of the river are out. All those in the middle of the river are out. Okay. We have just four parents. No, three. Yes, three. Okay, fine. So now, four. Okay. So make sure that all of you don't cluster in one place, okay? To be fair.
Caroling, caroling, now we go. Christmas bells are ringing. Caroling, caroling through the snow. Christmas bells are ringing. Joyous voices, sweet and clear. Singers out of pocket cheer. Ring dong, ring dong. Christmas bells are ringing.
Okay, No, I think all of you are clustered in one place. I cannot choose a winner like this, please. Some inside, some to my right, some to my left, parents. All four of you are in the middle. I can make all of you out, then the gift I'll have to take it home. I'll be more than glad. If somebody could take one more position. That's it? Okay? Okay. The one to my left is out. Okay. Let's, for the last time, we'll have two winners. Teacher music, please. If you could take position, one in, one to my right, one to my left. Okay, father decides now, the one on my right is out, and the two lovely ladies down here will get the prize. Could I have your names, ma'am, and could you please come onto the stage so that we can give the gift right away. Parents, I request you, teachers, please make an aisle over here with the chair, so parents will stand behind that. Okay, a parent from the second standard wins the prize. Louder, louder, louder clap. And one from first standard, a parent from the first standard. Anaya. Golga Supreme Court Prize. Sheikh Aisha, second prize, Gange Asim, and third prize, Nada Samantha. Let's clap for them, parents.
Yes, we can. Yes.
And third prize, Lobo Elton. Angelina. And third prize, Pandey Anshita.
Thank you.
Okay, this was the first. The second prize was won by the Red House. Girls, second prize was by the Red House. Shetty Mira, Nair Rishika, third standard. Francis Blossom, fourth standard. Mystery Prisha, fourth standard. Today, at the Holy Cross Annual Sports Day, we enjoy the rhyme and rhythm of physical mind, concentration and precision, persistence and perseverance in action. It was a day marked by hearts pumping, muscles burning, feet aching and lungs screaming, yet we run for fun. It's my great pleasure to acknowledge the contribution of everyone who directly or indirectly have involved in making this annual sports day a great success. And I propose a vote of thanks to each one of you. At the very onset, I thank God the Almighty for his blessings and protection received all throughout our practices and on this day of execution. I extend my thanks to our chief guest, Reverend Father Barton Machado, that they have been treated deep and will continue to resound as we tread forward in our journey of life. I thank the management team, Reverend Sister Lindsay, Sister Rashmi and Sister Florin for their stewardship, support, vision and commitment. They are the beacons who empower us to make the wind favorable to our journey and help us set sail to reach further academically and culturally. An event of this dimension cannot happen overnight. The wheels start rolling months in advance. It requires meticulous planning and execution. I cannot thank enough our dedicated staff for the involvement they have shown and the willingness they have expressed to take on the completion of tasks beyond their comfort zone. Without the overwhelming participation from our students, I want to specially thank our students for their excellent performance of the drills and various formations and march past. Thank you very much for that. I thank all the participants of the various races for their display of sporting talent and running that extra mile. The PTA on duty have done an excellent job in seamless accomplishment of the event. We thank you for your wholehearted cooperation. And for you, my dear parents, we thank you for having taken out your time to be with us today. A big thank you to all of you for your encouragement. I bid gratitude to Mr. Reggie Kurian from Kurian's Photography Studio for covering the event and thereby capturing each memorable moment in frames. The appropriate sound and music system provided by J Sound System by Mr. Lyndon D'Souza has richly enhanced the grandeur of the day, and I thank them sincerely. Sincere thanks to one and all who directly or indirectly helped in making this event a great success. Our sports day motto, look up, get up, but never give up, has rightly reminded us to set our goals higher than we can think and then work towards it. No matter how difficult the situation is, one should not lose hope but keep trying until you attain success. We look forward to seeing you again. We really had a great time with you. Thank you for sharing our joy. It is this treasure
which will keep the memories of this sports day alive. Wish you all a great weekend. Thank you. Parents, we will wind up with the national anthem. After the anthem, may I request you to proceed from this middle gate. Everybody will proceed from the middle gate, collect your child, and you can use the staircases on both ends to go out. Okay? Could you all start for the anthem, please?